Bye, May.
Dude, you have the suit, right? This is gonna change our lives. Okay, we're gonna have Spider-Man swing in, say you guys are tight, and then I get a fist bump or one of those half bro hugs.
Can't believe you guys are at this lame party.
But you're here too.
Am I?
Oh my gosh. Hey guys. Cool hat, Ned.
Hi, Liz.
Hey, Liz. I'm so happy you guys came. There's pizza and drinks. Help yourself.
What a great party.
Thanks. Oh, my parents will kill me if anything's broken. I gotta, yeah. Have fun.
Bye.
I.
Dude, what are you doing? She's here, Spider Man.
No, I cannot do this. Spider-Man is not a party trick, okay? Look, I'm just gonna be myself.
Peter, no one wants that.
Dude.
Peter Parker, what's up?
So where's your pal Spider-Man? Let me guess, in Canada with your imaginary girlfriend? That's not Spider-Man. That's just Ned in a red shirt.
What's up, I'm Spider-Man. Just thought I'd swing by and say hello to my buddy Peter. Oh, what's up, Ned? Hey, where's Peter anyways? He must be around. God, this is stupid. What am I doing?
Now this is crafted from a reclaimed sub-Ultron arm straight from Sokovia. Here, you try.
Man, I wanted something low-key. Like, why are you trying to upsell me, man?
Okay. I got what you need, all right? I got tons of great stuff here. One sec. Okay. Got,
Black hole grenades, Chitauri rail guns...
Letting off shots in public now. Hurry up. Look, times are changing. We're the only ones selling these high-tech weapons.
Oh, this must be where the ATM robbers got their stuff.
I just need something to stick out somebody. I'm not trying to shoot them back in time.
I got anti-grav climbers.
Yo, climbers?
Okay, what the hell is that?
Did you set us up?
Hey, man.
Hey, come on. You're gonna shoot somebody shooting me.
Hi.
What was that?
We gotta call him. Did you just do it again?
Shut up.
I'm calling him.
Toombs' phone.
Boss.
Oh, my butt! Great! Guess I'm gonna have to take a shortcut.
Hey guys, good game. Have fun.
Woo! Hey, buddy! Sorry, no time to play. Here, go fetch. Woo! Now this is more like it. Whoa!
leave a message.
Peter, where are you? That's not working. This is not cool.
Almost got you. Thought you got away from me, didn't you? I got you. Right? Where I want you. Surprise! What the hell? And he picked me up and he took me up at like 1,000 feet and just dropped me. How'd you find me? Did you put a tracker in my suit or something?
I put everything in your suit, including this heater.
Whoa. That's better. Thanks.
What were you thinking?
The guy with the wings is obviously the source of the weapons. I gotta take him down.
Take him down now, huh? Steady, Crockett. There are people who handle this sort of thing.
The Avengers?
No. Just a little below their pay grade.
Anyway, Mr. Stark, you didn't have to come all the way out here. I had that. I was fine.
Oh, I'm not here.
Thank God this place has Wi-Fi, or you would be toast right now. Thank Ganesh while you're at it.
Look, forget the flying vulture guy, please.
Why?
Yes, why? Because I said so.
Sorry, I'm talking to a teenager.
Stay close to the ground. Build up your game helping the little people.
Like that lady that bought you the churro.
Can't you just be a friendly
neighborhood Spider-Man?
But I'm ready for more than that now.
No, you're not.
That is not what you thought when I took on Captain America.
Trust me, kid. If Cap wanted to lay you out, he would have. Listen to me. If you come across these weapons again, call Happy.
Are you driving?
You know, it's never too early to start thinking about college. I got some pull at MIT. End call.
I don't need to go to cop.
Mr. Stark is no longer connected.
That's awesome. Stay close to the ground. What is he talking about? Wow. Hey man, what's up? I'm on my way back.
Actually, I was calling to say maybe you shouldn't come.
Right,
listen to this.
When I say penis, you say Parker!
Penis!
Parker!
Penis!
Parker!
Sorry, Peter. I guess we're still losers. I'll see you tomorrow.
I'll see you tomorrow in school.